We are very fortunate to have this special salmon fishery on our beaches. It is accessible to all genders and ages, and anglers can fish with flies or gears for these beautiful creatures. 4 out of 5 species can be caught from our shores: the pink, nicknamed the humpy, the springs, chinook, the coho, and the chum salmon. You'll find fishermen start scanning the beaches near the end of July for the pink salmon. By the end of August, spring salmon moving closer to shore. Towards the end of September, the coho salmon will appear, and the chum salmon are the last to arrive around October. There's no problem in finding our beaches. The challenge is finding the salmon. Every year, the salmon will stage on different beaches. Experience is important for successful fishing. The local fishing stores are often a great resource for information on what tackle is successful and where to find the hot spots. Online fishing forums, local magazines, and fishing clubs can also offer great information and advice.
You got one. Fantastic, and I got it on film. Keep it going. Olympic tackle, squid spinner. Randy's using it for the first time.
Salmon fishing on our beaches has become very popular and is growing exponentially. One of the biggest changes in this fishery is the length of the fishing rod. The benefit of the long rod is the ability to cover, cast longer distances, and reach fish that are often out of the reach of most beach fishermen. We fish on the east coast of Vancouver Island, where the weather is frequently unkind, with strong winds, high surf, floating debris on tide changes. At times, the fish can be 200 feet or more offshore and beyond most casters.
Watch out when you get to here, there are lots of rocks. The rocks are right here. Way to go, Randy.
Right here, Gil.
Trophy movie. Well, we found them, and Randy's got one. Olympic Olympic squids lure or does it again?
Our salmon fishery, I believe, is in two parts. The first, they are voracious, hungry, wanting to gain as much pounds as they can. They'll actually increase 1 pound per week. You can put anything in front of them, fly gear, they will strike. But on the latter part of the season, when their bodies start to change, deform, to get ready to go up to the natal streams to spawn, they start to shut down. But they do attack, and they do attack aggressive at things. And that is what we need to get a lure that will tick them off to strike. That is where the spinners come in. And the hottest spinner this year was Olympic tackle squid spinners.
Afraid to lose control and caught up in this world. I've wasted time, I've wasted breath. I think I fought myself to death. I was born without this fear. Now only this seems clear. I need to move, I need to fight. I need to lose myself tonight. Something that's real. I tried to sell my soul last night. Funny, you wouldn't even take a bite.